Good morning, Barons. I'm Pace with your daily announcements for Thursday, April 7th. Let's see what announcements we have for today. Seniors, turn in your three words and baby picture. They're due Friday. Attention all seniors. Jostin's representatives will be delivering graduation products during lunches Friday, April 15th in the cafeteria. You will need to stop by and pick up your order. Only cash or money orders will be accepted at delivery if you owe a balance. Sorry, no checks. Orders must be picked up on this day. Boys basketball is conducting strength and conditioning in open gyms on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. Contact Coach Rauch or Coach Beard for more information. Seniors, Friday is the last day to cast your vote for the Kiwanis Good Citizenship Award. The student government would like to thank all of the students and staff who attended the construction fundraiser at Buffalo Wild Wings last night. The money raised will benefit the local community Harvest Food Bank. There will be meeting for student government officers today during homeroom. The student staff basketball game will happen on Friday. Students who are eligible to play must be a member of the senior class, not a member of the boys or girls basketball team, and must be in good behavior and attendance standing. Applications are available in the main office and must be returned to Mr. Wagner by Wednesday. Students who are drafted to the student team will be announced no later than Thursday. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Wagner. A 5K race is taking place at the DeKalb Cross Country Course. It is 8:30 a.m. on April 9th. The fee is $10, all of which goes to the DeKalb Humane Society. Race participants are welcome and encouraged to bring their dogs to run the race with them. If anyone is interested, please contact Krista McCormick. There will be a Tech Fest meeting during homeroom on Tuesday, April 12th in Ms. Berger's room. All students registered to Tech Fest should plan to attend. This will be the last meeting before Tech Fest on April 22nd. If you're looking to be a lifeguard at the Y, they have a lifeguarding class April 8th through 11th. You must be at least 16 years old. If you're interested in a flyer, they have them in the office. There will be an informational seminar in the Commons on April 18th from 6:30 to 7:30 to learn more about the American election system and get a chance to meet Representative Ben Smaltz. Attention, Barons, there will be a karaoke night for anyone interested in having a good time. This will take place on April 27th from 6 to 8. All you need is to bring your singing voice and your smiling faces. If you have any questions about this event, you can email Leah Townsend. Dodgeball will be held next Tuesday during homeroom. If a student wants to play, they need to sign up outside Mr. Waite's class. It is open to 50 students. Congratulations to the following students who were selected by our Baron Preferred Parking Spots based on no tardies in the month of March. Austin Hickman, Allison Button, Tessa Ballard, Cameron Baston. You can pick up your parking in the VIP spots for the rest of April. Also, congratulations goes out to the senior class. In the month of March, you had zero tardies to first period. Attention track athletes, the bus will be leaving immediately after school today. For lunch today, we'll have pork chop sandwich and baked beans. Happy birthday today, Douglas Brown and Logan Babcock.
Vineyard tours, seminars, arts and crafts. It's a lot of fun, a whole day.
Stop.
Oh, no, oh dear.
I think she's actually hurt.
No,
there.
I think she is.
Yeah, she's Ouch. Hurt. She took a hard fall off there.
Okay.
Boy, gosh, I hope she's okay.
Okay, we're going to make sure she
we'll
is.
We'll try and check on her and get back to you as soon as we can.
We'll be back right after this.
That's all the announcements for today, Barons. I'm Pace. Have a great day.